Everyone and welcome back to my channel. I am GeordieDad986, aka the Crappy Gamer. Okay, we're just carrying on. We are on Death Stranding. It's been quite an amazing journey so far. Very confusing and very strange, but we're doing pretty well, I think. Apparently, I'm only a little bit of health taken away. I don't know what I'm doing, but that's what makes this game fun. Okay, we'll do that one. I think before they said sorry, I've got the hiccup today. I think they said I could do this one, a weird thing, I could go to two different places to do this delivery. Yeah, we'll need a couple of ladders, I think. Just because if you remember last time I fell. I don't think we'll need that. We don't know why ourselves down too much. How many ladders are we carrying? Okay.
Don't mind me.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Okay, now it's twice back to do this. Maybe they wanted us to link something up here, but it's not showing anymore. The zombie's been out in the wild all this time. He's not impressing me so far. He's not very strong.
restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning weapons restrictions lifted.
Tuesday, still Christmas, I'm guessing. I recorded this just before the weekend. So are you looking forward to the holiday? If you all finished your shopping, leave a comment down below. I'll always try to make sure that I reply if I can. And I do like to hear from all of you. You're all amazing people, and I really do appreciate all of your help and support. Okay, that is just ridiculous. A tiny little rock barely up to his ankle and he can't walk past it. Don't fall down. I said don't fall down.
Mules gave you trouble, huh? Good thing it was raining. Even they know better than to mess with BTs. Sam, remember that prolonged exposure to timefall damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to.
Well, I'm trying not to.
Thank you.
And those giant things in the distance help me see them right ahead. I know we could smart them. Here's the facility, I think. Get out. Oh, I'm still holding the ladder. Shit. I know. never done a push up with any of that, am I? Maybe hope for us yet.
Stay with me, BB.
You just let it do me, little baby thing. Well, that was sensible, weren't it? Well done, kid. Every time I'm about to get it over the water, you actually knock me over, huh? on to that dog. You and me both, mate. You and me both. I have no idea what I'm doing. At least I can talk to the building now, I suppose. This baby is really getting on, baby.
When the strain on your BB exceeds sustainable levels, it triggers the production of harmful compounds, and the body, in essence, begins to attack itself. It's called autotoxemia. If your BB's not performing to spec, drop by your private room and see if the incubator helps.
I would, but I'm not anywhere near my private room. I don't know if anybody told you that. I'm doing your delivery for ya. At least there's a car here.
Don't mind me.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Decontaminating suit. Rest is advised.
A little bit.
Hey, weren't joking when they said you were a legend.
Oh, got another rest. That's all we got from here.
line connecting us to the network?
Oh, what's happening here? That'd be different to the last time.
Sam, as always, thanks for bringing more folks into the UCA.
Okay.
Looks like we're on the chiral network. And with those materials you brought for our chiral printer, we can produce supplies for you here as needed. Think of it as our way of returning the favor. Now head west and keep on doing what you do.
Well, sorry.
Good.
Sam.
Okay.
Good work.
Trying to leave it there for now. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you on the other side.